Did you hear the news? Robert Downey Jr. is going to play Dr. Doom. Wait, isn't he Iron Man? How can he be Dr. Doom too? I know, right? Some people think it's awesome because he's such a great actor. Yeah, true. But I'm sure there are other actors who'd make a good Dr. Doom. Why not just pick someone new? Good question. But who? I think Tom Cruise would have been a great choice. Whoa, that would be dope.